Good morning. Time to rise and shine. For Lark and Sunshine. And a brand new episode. Of Pokemon Colosseum. Finally tired of waiting for you. Stop the music. And that's how you stop music, people. Just raise your hand in an awkward angle. Oh, you kept you waiting for so long. I just had to work up a little perspiration. But my, you have been busy being naughty and messing up our plans. It was oh so close for everything to turn out just right, just the way we hoped. But I can salvage our plan by beating you, little man. And so, this time for one last frantic dance before the grand finale. Let the music play! Yeah, his theme song is our battle. So this is Mirror P. You know those four Ludicolos? Yeah, we're fighting all four of them. Dunsparce relearned Takedown. Ludicolo has Rain Dish and Swift Swim. Two of his Ludicolos will have Swift Swim. Two of them will have Rain Dish. Rain Dish we haven't seen yet, but Ludicolo will heal if it's raining. I'm actually unsure how well Slugma is going to do in this fight. So, actually, I'll save Mantine for a bit later. Let's go with Flaffy. Well, it's a good thing that he just swapped them out. This way, you're not supposed to be swapping on your Pokemon. Oh, Oh, wait, why didn't I use Yarn in the first place? I have Glare. But Glare can mess, so... Uh-oh, Leech Seed. Dang it! Thunder Wave isn't going to affect. Or? No, it will. Oh, I had Thunder Shock. Let's try this. Okay. And for once, it wasn't a worthless critical. Keep Dunsparce out though. No. Dunsparce, you did good. Come on, Paralysis. Dang it. Come on, Paralysis, if you kick in once. I'm just gonna do that. You know what sucks even worse? One, I don't have Swift Swim on Mantine, which would have helped out here. And also, Flaffy, if it gets purified, gets Thunder. But the thing is, we can't get to the purification just yet. Pseudo Wudo. his shadow Pokemon. A physical wall. For sure. Okay, good. Sudowoodo has sturdy slash rock head. Hey, about time. I don't know how I want to go about this. Sturdy makes it so that it can't be knocked out by one-hit moves, but that's been changed because of Gen 5 now. Because Sturdy now lets it stay with 1 HP. Try to chip away. Pokemon moved it. You don't want to use you. So I've got an idea. Yeah, I figured. That was Thundershock. That was Thunderwave. Sudowoodo has been a Pokemon that I've always had a hard time catching. Sudowoodo was on my very first Crystal team. Oh, and it has Rock Slide. I was remembering it having Rock Throw. That is not good. Rock Slide took me by surprise. Yes! people with the temple. Oh, no, no, no. What? No, no. How dare you? Don't you dare think you'll get away with your latest outrage. But I'm not a dragon type. How can I learn outrage? One of these days, I will take great pleasure in kicking you in a belt with my elegant dance steps. Oh, and I'm not giving up our shadow Pokemon player. Let's go! Escape! Look at that running animation.
Cute, cute!
Larkin, did you hear those cries? It must be Plusle. I think those cries came from that door. Before we go to that door... TM49. If I remember correctly, is... Okay. I was thinking of stealing, actually. This is what Umbreon has. And we have another Ein file. P. Purification of Pokemon. Shadow Pokemon are fighting machines created by closing the door to their hearts. The process of restoring a Shadow Pokemon back to its original state is known as purification. Exactly how a Shadow Pokemon is purified is unclear, but there appear to be several causes. We must eliminate reaction to these factors and create Shadow Pokemon that will never revert back to their original purified forms. Shadow Pokemon Lab. Chief Ein. Got a Macho Braze. Not an item I use. A whole item that promotes growth but reduces speed. So it will gain a bit more experience while sacrificing speed. If I am to interpret that correctly. Larkin! Plusle! Larkin! You're safe. Oh, and Plusle! Mirby got away, but things will be back to normal here. Dukin, I don't know what to say. Forget it, Sova. We're all unharmed. That's good enough. Even that Mirby's been driven out, thanks to Larkin. What's that, Plusle? Feeling hungry out of relief? Okay, Larkin, let's quit this moldy cavern and quickly. Larkin, we owe you a great deal. Sincerely, thank you. If you were even a bit later, Plusle could have been made a Shadow Pokemon. That's horrible. I'm glad everything's fine, Papa. And Plusle, too. What's the matter, Plusle? Oh, you want to. Okay, I understand. Larkin, could you take my Plusle with you? Plusle is saying it wants to help you too. Yes, yes, that's right. You can't let those criminals get away with it. That's amazing. We've got a cute and brave addition to our party. Larkin, I'm counting on you. So Plusle is our only non-shadow Pokemon in this game. I intend to investigate the organization behind Mirby. As soon as I discover anything, I will be in touch. Which reminds me, Larkin, I need your PDA. Perfect. I'll be in touch as soon as we discover anything. Am I gonna need to heal? Or was that a full heal now? Yes, that was a full heal. Oh, you're out of your house. I might be imagining it, but the town's air feels somewhat less deadly. But not all as well. I can feel the presence of black auras coming from shadow Pokemon. Wow. Fatina, nothing escapes your notice. There is but nothing that is the notice of my fortune telling. 444. The key to freeing Pokemon from the black aura. It is in the north. That's where my grandpa lives, too. Oh no, I forgot. I was on my way to visit grandpa. He lives in Agate Village. That's north of here. 444.
That being north may be no mere coincidence. Your aunt's information may be there.
My grandpa was a famous trainer when he was young. Maybe my grandpa will know something. Let's go see him, Larkin. And actually, let's go take a look at this area before I end it off. We're now at Agate Village. Oh, here we are. This is where my grandpa and grandma live. The air tastes a lot different here. It's been so long. Okay, let's get going. I bet they're not worried about me. So yeah, this is Agate Village. A complete change from where we were. From a dusty old town filled with crime to a nice, beautiful getaway resort for old people. Yeah, that's going to be it for now. Thank you for watching. If you subscribe to Sunshine, then you will have sunshine all the time. Good night.